But congregation, he wasn't praying for his household. He wasn't praying for his whole family. He said, bow down, God is, oh Lord, and hear me. He said, look, I'm in this situation. I need you to hear me. I got a problem for you to solve. I got a situation that everybody can get me out of. But you, I'm calling on you, God, because I know you can get me out. It's not my problem. It's not my problem. But it's me, oh Lord. I'm the one that stands in the Hebrew prayer. And then this story is not hypocrite. He's a good person to talk to. Because you will talk to him any time of the day. In fact, you will talk to him early in the morning. Late at night, I'm glad and I'm able to talk to a God that can do all of it. Good to know judges here in the city. Good to know. But they can only come in their courtroom.